God gave him power over creation, but as angel worship, it is the only power any other for himself. Describing himself as another god beside the high king, he who sits beside the throne of glory.
So look at this. This video is taking forever.
To prove that Azazel's creation only depends on the power of his own creator, God makes a new creation opposed by Azazel.
Thank you for choosing.
Every time Azazel claims to be like God, he and his fellow angels lose a color, becoming darker and inferior, and are thrown into lower celestial spheres until they end up on Earth, which is made up of the essence of Azazel's creations. As with the Gnostic Demiurge, Azazel traps the light forces of the heavenly realm and captures them in the material realm. That would be the net, wouldn't it? The house of the net. A Levy oral tradition, then he is informed by the Archangel, about their creator. Along with the other archangels, Zebrael leads Azazel to a lamp with seven doors. They shall serve him for 1,001 days, so the door will open. After the archangels enter the lamp, they saw two lights forming one body. The archangels were commanded to prostrate before the lamp. All followed the order but Azazel, who refused to prostrate himself, since the light, as something that was created, could not be the creator. So he turned back to the door to stay in the former service of God. This narration explains that Azazel stood at God's service, but he left his position when he saw the door opening.